a new feature has come to Stripe, and that is to be able to collect payment directly using a payment link from Stripe. So this is not available previously. I have a previous video where I show how you can create Stripe buttons to put in your website. And in that previous video, you can see that I said that there's no easy way to create a payment link compared to PayPal. But this time, in just a few weeks after I come up with that video, Stripe decided to do this as well. So now you can easily collect payment using Stripe by just sending a link to them, and then they can just pay using their Stripe link. And without further ado, let me just go to my computer so I can show you how you can do it. So let's go. Well, this is just newly launched, as I mentioned just now, and now you can create a link and sell anywhere using Stripe payment link. So this is the page you can have a look. Alright, I can put the link in the description box below. So you can create a link, you can share the link and get paid. It's just as simple as that. So last time this feature was not there, and now it's here. Well done, Stripe, well done. So to get started, first of all, of course you need a Stripe account. And let me just go to your dashboard. Let's go to my dashboard, and this is the dashboard of the Stripe account. So all you have to do is go to products. If you see my previous video, there's only three options. There's no such thing as payment links. So this is just recently added. So just go to payment links. So you just create a payment link. So for example, find a product. I just want to put, you want to put description as if you want to, you can put image if you want to, the price I want to put, for example, US dollars. For example, you can put ID if you need, one time recurring is all optionals here. So you can put description here below as well. Just add a product. And that is here, right? So you can allow promotion code. This one you can put the promotion code you create later. Right, or you can let customer adjust quantity so they can have more than 1, 2, or 3. Right, so you can collect customers addresses if you need, billing and shipping addresses if you're doing e-commerce. Right, this is very important to have, especially when you're doing e-commerce. Right, I don't need address because I'll be done all online. So you can do a branding setting as well. So this, for example, you want to do any changes in the settings, all this can be done in the branding here. This is the receipt and things like that. So this one you can take a look for yourself and you can see the difference between desktop and mobile. So it's that easy, just click pay again to pay. My goodness, it's so easy. And now you create link. There. The moment you got this link, copy to clipboard, it's done. So you just go to the link. See, this link is such an easy link. Just give to anyone, you can immediately click and buy. Stripe checkout, there. You can just email, put your information below, name on card, and then just pay. So promotion code, if you want to add promotion code, you can just do that. So where do you get a promotion code? You can put your coupons. There, you can put, you can create a coupon, discount, you know, just for example, you want to put any discount, percentage discount. So this one all can be done. Alright, this if you want to give discount to people or create a coupon. So for now, I'm not doing it. So yeah, it is that easy. And then once you go back to payment link, you can see the payment link here. You just have to click, copy the clipboard, and you can send this link everywhere and start collecting money. It is so simple. And that's it. Thank you.
Yep, that is how you can easily create a payment link. Just have to go Stripe and then just look for payment link, and then that you can have the link. You can send it everywhere, whether to WhatsApp or to anything, and then can get payment from there directly. So it is very simple to set up and as shown as my previously just now, right? So if you like what I've shared, do consider liking this video. And if you're not subscribed to this channel yet, this channel is all about digital marketing entrepreneurship. So consider subscribing if you like this kind of topics. And turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future videos. And with that, I thank you very much for watching this video, and I see you in my next video. Goodbye!